with a shoulder on Gersich. Now Wilson trying to run it down. He's got Gersich. Scores! Michael Wilson around the defense, one hand on his stick, pushes the puck out front, and Gersich buries it 2-1 Omaha. With 6:08 to go in the first. Now off a skate, Krohn has it, down low to Gersich. Gersich scores! What a shot! What a shot by Shane Gersich! He goes upstairs with no room to spare. And the Lancers lead 3-1 with 15:02 to go in the second. 3 minutes to go in regulation. Anthony Angelo around the defense. Cutting in. Angelo, a shot. Rebound, score!